We're in the painted hills.
Yeah?
What just happened?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Good morning, Mitchell. Right, we're heading out to Brecky now. So the town of Mitchell is literally right across the street behind those trees. So we're gonna go for a short ride for breakfast. Welcome to Mitchell!
Yeah!
I'm gonna go to this place for breakfast. It's actually called the Little Pine Cafe. Is served. Looks great. Aw, little Levi fell asleep with his legs propped up on Daddy. We're on our way to the Painted Hills!
Yeah.
It's just 9 miles from Mitchell, which is awesome. The next closest town is Prineville, which I believe is 50 miles away, and then Bend is 80 miles from here. So Mitchell's definitely the place to stay for convenience, but it is very quiet. The first trail, it's the Painted Cove Trail.
Mark Watney reporting live from Mars. As you can see, the air is breathable.
Comfortable, man. Bye, Skyhook Motel.
Thanks for everything.
Levi, our food is here. Are you looking at our food? So good, doesn't it? We got a grilled chicken salad, and Timmy got... Levi's struggling. Timmy got a mushroom cheeseburger with a side of potato salad. Painted Hills to see them in the afternoon light, and BTW, that was some of the best food we've had in a really long time.
Yeah.
There are only 3 restaurants in Mitchell apparently, and that one is very, very good. We'll be right back.
Oh, your hair looks amazing.
I think it's a little bit windy today. She's gonna feed Levi before we get going on the road to Bend. Isn't that right, mister? We made it to Bend and Levi is done with his car seat for today. Perfect timing. Are you feeling better, Mr. Levi? Yes, let's go check in, okay? Okay. Home for the night.
Yeah, that's right.
Hey, we're just going for a walk. Love with Bend in like 5 minutes.
Yeah, oh my word.
Wow, we're loving it, the outdoor living here.
I love the laid back feel.
We're on the hunt for dinner. There's no bathtub in our room, so we're bathing him in the sink, but it's a perfect fit, isn't it? Isn't it, mister? Are you enjoying that?
Yeah. Oh, I love you. You're great. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's the first time that we've really heard Levi LOL, and it's just melting my heart. Good afternoon.
Hi.
Right, we're packing up. Getting ready to move out. It's snowing right now. Most of the cars are pulled over on the side of the road. Can you hear that? But we're just going super slow, like 3 miles an hour. And so I'm going to pull over. I just don't want to get stuck. All of the cars are close. This is so crazy. We're so lucky we have a truck in front of us that's basically plowing the road, because it just snowed like a couple inches in maybe 10 minutes.
Yeah, we should get some shots outside.
Look at that, it's totally covered. Winter Wonderland on the road. Wow, and now there's major traffic going into Bend. This is crazy. What just happened? It's really pretty. Tim just said it. Kind of.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's just keep going slow. Ooh.
This is like Armageddon stuff, but it's not Armageddon. Levi slept through the whole thing. We're thankful for that, and we're just so thankful that we're safe and that we're not stuck on the side of the road, because I'm wearing sandals. Tim's got runners on, but we're not prepared for a snowstorm. That was so insane. I cannot believe that.
All I can say is wow.
Look at all the snow on our hood.
So we've just arrived in Klamath Falls, and we've decided to stop off and grab some lunch.
Digging in.
Yeah. And the fun fact is that we stopped at this exact service station and had lunch here, also at the subway. Was it 3 years ago?
2013.
Yeah, so it was almost 3 years ago on our honeymoon road trip. Aww, now we have Levi and we're back.
Yeah.
He's just hanging out on the bench.
Hey man. Yeah, we'll come back here and you can have a subway with us too.
And now we're on our way to California.
Yeah.
Woo! But honestly, we're sad because we love Oregon. Every time we've been here, it's been beautiful. We've only seen beautiful things. The crazy snowstorm in a way was beautiful, but it was scary as well.
It was quite exciting.
Yeah, it was also a little bit exciting. So, goodbye, Oregon. We'll see you on the way back to Washington State, and we're